You seem a little depressed lately. Honey, do you know anything about electroconvulsive therapy? Also commonly referred to as shock therapy. Dates back to the 16th century in Eastern Europe. It really gained popularity in the United States in the 1930s. Although the therapy is controversial, it is still used today in this country and around the world, primarily to treat severe depression. I think this will help you, honey, I really do. See? That wasn't so bad now, was it?
No.